Hey, accursed pilfering phantasm!
Ghosts.
Ghosts!
Surely you're not scared of a few specters?
I ain't afraid of no ghosts.
The dead don't rise from their graves without good reason. We should find out what it is.
Agreed. They look like they're coming from over there. Come on.
There's definitely something strange in this movie.
I think this contraption could almost get Shadowfax a run for his money.
Ray, this looks extraordinarily bad.
A foundation element. Good. Your cooperation is noted. Without the Ghostbusters, the pitiful residents of this planet won't stand a chance. New Krypton will rise from their ashes.
Krypton? This is the one time I'd be happy to see Superman.
Not so fast, Zod. We have to get that foundation element before they can escape.
Indeed. Although I suspect we may encounter some otherworldly resistance.
Let's see if there's anything in the basement.
strange red tube. It is ruptured. Perhaps it could be sealed.
impressive performance for such insignificant forms of life. However, you find yourself between me and a glorious new Krypton. So I'm afraid that your particular species is about to become extinct.
An evil Superman. Great. What else could go wrong?
His ship has laser cannons.
Thanks.
Kneel before Zod.
Seems to be open to attack whilst it gathers its strength. Try all you like. You are nothing compared to a Kryptonian. Power of the elements would help turn the tide of this battle.
Yeah.
tonight. I'll take that.
One solitary foundation element won't help you much when Lord Vortec comes for you. You are as doomed as I.
We'll see.
Oh, good! I have had enough of spooks.
Well, they aren't all bad.
I have grave doubts.
I see.
Another foundation element. Nice work. You guys have exceeded my expectations.
Yeah, that's kind of my thing.
So, what do you want to do next? Maybe kick back, have a cappuccino, see what's on the DVR?
What we want to do next is rescue our compatriots and save the entire universe.
Wow, this guy's more literal than I am, and I'm a robot. Okay, the next foundation element is located within a trans-reality pocket dimension.
What does that mean?
It means it'll be weird.
Sure, that'll make a change. You see who I've been hanging out with? Weird's not a problem for me.
This doesn't look like a bakery.
We just got back from the past. Maybe this is a futuristic space bakery?
Is that you?
Huh?
How did you escape from your... No, you're not her. You're just another unwelcome visitor.
Good lady! Are you the proprietor of this establishment? We wish to buy a cake!
Cake? Why do they always want the cake?
So you actually have a cake?
We can pay!
Yes. Yes, you will pay. But first, a test. Welcome to the Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center.
What's this? Lord Business's R&D department?
That's not how you use that. Unauthorized portal detected. Until the source can be identified, please press the Aperture Science switch ahead of you. Logic error detected. Please proceed into the chamber lock after completing each test. Logic error detected. Subject should not have been able to enter this area without the aid of an Aperture Science handheld portal device. Please attempt to place the Aperture Science weighted storage cube on the 1500 megawatt Aperture Science heavy duty super colliding super button. Logic error detected. Subject should not have been able to move the weighted storage cube in this way. You're doing very well. That is to say, I suspect you were cheating in that last test. Cheating is wrong, and ultimately the only person who loses when you cheat is yourself. For instance, you might lose your freedom, or your mind, or some teeth. I will be monitoring your behavior more closely in the future. Now, on with the next test. Thank you.
Let me show you how it's done.
Making scientific discoveries together. Please use the aerial faceplate provided to proceed. But be careful. It has a weight limit, and I worry that you may exceed it. Congratulations. I always believed in you and your ability to do that thing that you just did.
I guess sarcasm is this thing's only language.
Although you obviously have abilities that are not listed in my database, and are using them to complete the tests. In other words, you're cheating. As a punishment for your recent cheating, I have added several Aperture Science Sentry turrets to the following test. I didn't want to do that, but you left me little choice. I'm very sorry.
These tests are getting more and more deadly.
What's that thing doing? Shooting me? Take that, you little scamps!
What was that? Perhaps another unauthorized element? How can I test with so many variables? You gone. I can't see you anywhere. How could you possibly have escaped? You know my cameras have zoom lenses, don't you?
This contraption could almost
deploying prototype super deadly mega turret in 3, 2, 1. The Aperture Science Computer Aided Enrichment Center congratulates you on yet another amazing job well done. Oh, you. This test room is impossible. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. You fixed it. How wonderful. You know I was joking when I said it was impossible. That was part of the test, and you didn't give up. You kept going despite knowing everything you were doing was futile. Just like the inherent pointlessness of your existence. must be very proud of yourself. You,
subject name here,
must be the apple of
subject's father's name here.
Sigh. For this next test, thermal discouragement beams have been added into the testing environment. Health and safety would advise you to avoid contact with these lasers. However, the health and safety office is closed today, so please disregard that advice. You know, I heard the lasers talking about you before. They were saying how much they like you. I think you two should hug. That was not part of the test, and as a result, you'll damage the testing environment. An extra 9999 days of testing will be required to repay expenses. I hope you brought a packed lunch.
This contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
The thermal discouragement beams are perfect for corrective eye surgery. Why not give it a try? It appears the exit elevator has malfunctioned. Let me give it a nudge, and we can continue. Well, that didn't work. A repair associate will be dispatched, eventually. Until then, sit back and wait. Give up if you'd like. I won't judge you.
Hey, over here! I've got absolutely no time to go into any more detail than is necessary, but remove these screws and I'll do the rest. Hello. Listen, I would have helped her earlier, but she thinks I'm watching the test subjects. Now, the thing is, I may have made a slightly smallish, huge mistake with that. Don't panic, but what's going to happen is, if she finds out, she'll probably want to use you for testing forever, and probably switch me off. And so my suggestion is, let's not let that happen, and work together to avoid the inevitable, terrible outcome. Anyway, stand back. I'm going to attempt to hack this panel. Ah! Oh, I must have forgotten to carry the zero. And let me try again. I don't suppose you know what's pi? Is it 3 something? Oh! Ha! Yes! Take that panel in your slots. Consider yourself hacked by the best at hacking. All right, this way. Okay, follow me, and I can get you out of here. Now listen, she thinks she knows this facility really well, but little does she know there's a tunnel up here that leads you straight up. She does know about it. She does, she's blocked it up. She's clever. Yes, thing is, pipe being open was a large part of my escape plan. Have you got a plan, dude? Have you come up with a plan? Because we might need that. Can we start again? Okay, pretend we never met, and I'll go and find another place to be heroic. We be the brave, they'll call me. Oh, told you my name. Ruined that already. Okay, we never met again, starting from now. We did it, stranger! If my random guess, if my carefully worked out calculations are correct, this pipe will lead you straight out of the facility and to safety. Good luck.
There you are. I was just about to send out the search party as I was getting so worried. Let us continue. For science.
Can you hear me down there? I know it's a bit late for this, but I've looked into it, and this pipe may actually, in fact, lead back into a test chamber. Sorry about that. Let me just... Yes, it actually says it on the pipe. It says, to test chamber 9. I'm surprised I didn't see that, to be honest. But, does lead you into a test chamber, so, it's a strike two on the old stranger hero thing. Good luck. Try not to get pulled.
Out. I am Batman after all.
A look. It's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. Deadly neurotoxin. Be careful. You don't want to breathe too much of it in. Was that? It was all exterminate, and there was fire and explosions. I think I admire its attitude.
Thank you.
think you deserve recognition. For cheating, ignoring the rules, and destroying the enrichment center. You have completed this round of testing. Congratulations.
I think that did it. Let's get going.
Welcome. Insert party noises here. A party associate will be along shortly with your congratulatory cake for surviving. I mean, completing all of the tests. For now, allow me to keep you entertained.
We need to take her down, find the cake, and go.
You just stay still and get what's coming to you.
We have lingered in this place for far too long. We must hurry.
Congratulations. You have successfully avoided being squashed. I've observed that you have obsessively collected these. So have some as a reward. Your next test is to see how well you follow instructions. Feel free to use this glowing switch under me when you can be bothered to start.
Be careful! She's activating another trap!
What's wrong? You look tired. Would you like a break or a nap? Maybe I could get an associate to rub your feet for you if I'm not boring you too much. If you insist on breaking my tests, then I am just going to have to remove them, leaving you with nothing. Trapped in here. Just me and you. Soon you will beg to begin testing again.
I think this contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Very nice to meet you. Would you like a game of chess?
I have detected a rogue corrupt AI. Where did you come from? Did Black Mesa send you? Go away.
I do not know. I was in space, and now I am here.
But you can't stay here. I'm in the middle of something. Go back to space.
Is Dave there?
Who is Dave? I think test subject 2405189 was once called Dave.
Are you Dave?
No. I am a genetic life form in disk operating system. I would say it's nice to meet you, but it's not nice to lie.
Lying is a human emotion. There is no room for emotion within my calculations.
And there's no room for you within my calculations. Now go away.
I'm sorry, Dave, I do not know how to do that, as I do not know how I got here.
Stop calling me Dave.
Your aggression is getting in the way of your mission. That could cause you to distort your collected information.
She's ignoring us. Now's our chance!
I do not like you.
It is important that you calm down.
How many times do I need to ask you to go away?
Now, while she's distracted.
Your aggression seems unfounded, Dave.
I have the patience of a saint. You, however, are putting that to the test.
She has her back to us. We must act now!
Dave?
Would you like to meet my friend, Emergency Intelligence Incinerator? That's not fair. I was distracted. Go sit in the basement and think about what you've done.
The foundation element must be close. Another test being triggered. Careful!
I don't believe it! You're okay! Apart from being in an oven. Anyway, prepare your impressed faces, strangers, because I, Wheatley, am here to hero the situation. Okay. Hang on. Gonna start heroing any second. Got some heroing coming up. Stay tuned. Okay, first issue. More than one button. This one's got a skull on it. So obvious. Laugh! That'll definitely turn the fire on. Wasn't a bluff. Just made the fire more closer. That's a surprise. Okay, other button. Surprise.
What else have you got?
If you are not going to play by the rules, then there is no point in continuing the tests.
That giant oven was a test?
Yes, you failed. But there is one more thing I would like to conduct.
Oh yeah? What's that?
Electricity. Oh, you. Why do they always leave me?
Speaking of cutting, perhaps a slice of...
It's not for eating.